The world is turned into something unimaginable. Yeah, yeah. The world is turning to something unimaginable. Drone strikes bust innocence like cockroach annihilation. Incompletely sustained system results in extrajudicial imperialism. This was it with our inborn human sympathy. Death was damaged the wrong families with invisible infantry. And yet the world is turning to something unimaginable. Since governments make use of the insanity of the inferior, like by hiring prisoners from Earth to bring the greatest minds of our citizens. It's like exchanging reason for the meaning. Sometimes it just feels like this adjective is depicting us. Portrayed a pitiful humanity, but I still refuse to believe it. Because it's the pressure force of the reverb that we're destined to oppose in order to free us. And yet the world has turned into something unimaginable. One part of it rejoicing over its 360 degree opulence, while the other commences the ages of the apocalypse and the real outburst of the Third World War. And then it comes the paradox, because the first applies the later with guns and drugs, just in order to run the world by keeping the mentality numb. And yet the world is turned into something unimaginable, because ferocious interests spend millions just for advertising goods that are actually products of unpaid slavery. Labor, the continuity of which is fueled by the pandemic ignorance, still rapidly spreading intensively through the years. And most of the fooled companies are superior criminals blemishing human history. And yet the world has turned into something unimaginable. The past decade humanity has been at its peak of self-destruction, setting the prelude to the Third World War. Because American government engineers, Islamic states, a proxy to war against the Western planet, also using refugees as guinea pigs to separate and divide strong nations like Bulgaria, because half of them are really looking for salvation, while the rest are a prerequisite to a Trojan horse. The world has turned into something unimaginable. Evolution turned into regression, petrol interests burn nature like fire burns with paper. And we gradually break the seventh seal of Sacha Mucello. Petrol resources nearly ending, carbon emissions, global warming, melting glaciers for seconds. And yet the world is turned into something unimaginable. Ever since the worship of sun and nature drastically deviated and resulted in religion, deceiving the uneducated and perverting their vision. Another divider of nations, devolution is righteous meaning. So instead of letting them corrupt your faith, buckle up and educate. Buckle up and educate. Hey yo, the world has turned into something unimaginable. It's too late to turn it back, and this right now is the age of controversy. If you don't believe what was said here, listen deeper, then observe the situations around the world, and do the knowledge. Obstruct.